time in our lounge, my dad would play guitar and my mom's also a singer. My parents are singers. So we would actually sit in the lounge every day and my dad would go gring, and then we know it's singing time. So that's how we were trained as well. We didn't have a vocal coach at that time. But what they were teaching us was training, it was coaching. Because we could sing, yes, we had nice tones, we knew how to sing makoras, but we needed to know how to do it skillfully. I was damaged. But I thank God, I had only a few people who I then told my situation, because I had spent 4 years without telling anybody this was what was happening to me. And the day I told them, somebody said to me, hey, you're making a mistake, kid. You just keep praying. I know prayer will change things, but there's certain things about violence in marriage that cannot be changed unless the person is humble enough to change. I mean, if that's not happening, if they're too proud, how are you going to change that?